Hello, I'm KCRA3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, and the rain chances are going to be clearing out as we go through the day today. We still have some scattered rain showers for the early morning, but then things will dry out and skies will clear out, giving us some sunshine and some warmer temperatures. But this is the weather system that is currently bringing some rain to the Pacific Northwest, and we see these showers, kind of these bands of showers working their way over the Sierra. That's all going to be exiting. We are going to notice a bit of a north breeze. You have that flow kind of coming down around right now. And right now it's coming in from the west, but as we progress through the day, we'll see a little bit more of a northerly flow pick up, and that'll be with us today. So it could get a little breezy this afternoon, but then those winds will die down as we head into tomorrow as this weather system completely clears out and high pressure starts to build. So here's your forecast, your future cast, showing us as we go through. We're starting here on Friday morning, but we are going to see high pressure building, and that's going to help to warm temperatures up briefly. So we go through Thursday and Friday, and then we have these weather systems that will continue to push into the Pacific Northwest, keeping our temperatures from getting too warm, but building up is a ridge of high pressure come Sunday, Monday, and that's going to help to push our temperatures again a little bit higher as we go through next week, and then we start to cool down again. So your 7-day forecast. We are looking at the breezy conditions today, dying down tomorrow, get into the 80s by Friday. Again, cool down slightly Saturday, but then the ridge starts building back in with temperatures in the mid-80s by next Monday. That's a look at your forecast. For all your weather news, make sure you turn to KCRA.